Hi students, today I am going to discuss about 5th standard science subject in term 3, lesson 3, animals. It's a continuous topic, prevention of cruelty of animals. Cruelty to animals includes capturing, trapping, poisoning of any wild animals collectively. There are many animals welfare organizations concerned with the health, safety and psychological wellness of animals. They include animal rescue groups which help animals in distress and other which help animals suffering from some epidemic. Animal Welfare Board of India and National Institute of Animal Welfare are the government organizations which work for the welfare of animals. Once again, Animal Welfare Board of India and National Institute of Animal Welfare are the government organization which work for the welfare of animals. There are some private welfare organizations also. In this video, let us brief about Bluegrass. Bluegrass is a registered animal welfare charity in the United Kingdom. It is established in 1897. Let us brief about this topic.
Bluegrass. Bluegrass is a registered animal welfare charity in the United Kingdom. It was established in 1897 with a vision that every pet will enjoy a healthy life in a happy home. The charity provides support for pet owners who cannot afford private veterinary treatment. Once again, who started Bluegrass? Justin Ford Kimball. In 1929, Bluegrass plans are established to provide prepaid hospital care based on a prototype development at Boyler University in Dallas, Texas by Justin Ford Kimball. In just 10 years, enrollment in these plans will grow from just more than 1,300 covered lives to 3 million. This is a symbol of Bluegrass of India. It helps to find homes unwanted animals and educates the public in the responsibility of animals ownership. What is the work of Bluegrass? We are a charity that has been helping sick, injured, abandoned and homeless pets since 1897. Pets help us in so many ways and they depend entirely on us. That's why at Bluegrass we believe in helping pets because pets help us. Bluegrass of India was established at Chennai in the year 1959. Now, Bluegrass of India is one of the largest animal welfare organizations in India. The main office is located at Guindy, Chennai, with all amenities like hospitals, shelters, ambulance services, and animal birth control. Do you know, children? Blue Cross of India was founded by Captain V. Sundaram of Chennai. He was an Indian pilot and animal welfare activist. Activities of the organization include providing shelter, adoption, maintaining hospitals and a mobile dispensary, and providing ambulance services. If you see a stray, provide shelter. If you see neglect, condemn it. If you see abuse, stand up and do something. Great opportunities to help others seldom come, but small ones surround us every day. Rescue does not mean damaged. It means they have been let down by humans. Animals have no voice. They cannot ask for help. They cannot ask for freedom. They cannot ask for protection. Humanity must be their voice. Okay, students, hope all are understood today's topic. Thank you for listening, students.